Hi, I'm Joe Holtoy, and I'm here with Wake Up Schools to show you some of the Plum Village songs. And these tutorials are for you to enjoy playing them for yourself, or to share with friends and family, or students of all ages. All of these songs that are in these videos are in this book, Basket of Plums, and this one is No Coming, No Going. So I'll play you the song, and then I'll show you how to do it. No coming, no going, no after, no before. I hold you close to me, and I release you to be so free. Because I am in you, and you are in me. Because I am in you, and you are in me. Okay, so this song is in key of C. Just play it slowly and show you where the changes are. So we start in C, and it's in 3-4 time. So you can think of that 1-2-3, 1-2-3. Okay, so starts in C. No coming, no going, and then on after we change to G. No after, no B, and then the 4 of before goes back to C. 4, and then on hold we go to F. I hold you. Back to C for me, me, and then this is the first of a run of 3 or 4 chords with slightly quicker changes. So with this one we've got is release you to be so free. We've got D minor, G, and C. And I release you to be so free. And you can think of that like 1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2. Release you to be so free. And then we've got a run of 4 chords, which is D, G, C, and F. So you've just had release you to be so free. And then we have because I am in you. Same again, 1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2-3, because I'm in you. And then we have D minor, and you are, and then me is E minor, in me, and then there's a passing A chord, and you are, E minor, in me, A, and then we've got another run of those 4 chords, D minor, G, C, and F. Because I am in you. And you are in me. If the quick chord changes seem a bit daunting at this stage in your playing, it's just as well to play the first chord in the measure, and I'll show you what that looks like. So if we take that last part, which goes the first chords in the measure, instead of going D minor, G, C, and F, G and C, you'd just be playing D minor, C, and G. And I'll show you what that looks like. Because I am in you, and you are, and you'll see, in me. And the way you do that is you look at the bar in the music, and where you've got the bar line, you just play the first chord after the bar line. If you strum that once and sing the melody, then you'll have a more spacious, you'll have more time for your hands to change, and the song will sound just as